Hey, I'm Ash Holwell, and I'm living in Whangarei at the moment. We've recently set up Whare Bike up there, which is a open cycle space where we have heaps and heaps of donated bikes from within the communities, saving them from people's shed and rusting, and a whole lot of tools. And every week people come down and fix bikes for free, and they can fix their own bike or they can make a bike out of our parts. I think our record is about 7 bikes in one night we've given away for free to people that are coming in and they're complaining that they don't have enough money for a bus ticket. And then other people are coming in and working over a series of weeks on their bikes to make really nice ones, and it's all kind of adding up nicely. And we also have the Whangarei Bike Polo Club up there, which happens outside Whare Bike. And we have the tall bike and rickshaws and some tandems that have now started to be circulated around Whangarei. And there was recently a big theatre production up there, and we managed to sneak quite a few bikes into the theatre production. So about 1,300 Northlanders saw the bikes in the theatre production. So that's all been pretty cool, and that's sort of happened in the last 2 months. So I'm here sort of representing this group and finding out what's going on in the rest of the country, and sort of maybe starting to work on more official kind of things, but also keeping it pretty unofficial as well. Trying.